A small plane crashed today in the city of Fulton, just south of Oswego. The pilot is identified as 50-year-old Michael Simpson. Incredibly, he was not seriously injured. Police aren't yet sure what caused the crash, but there were reports this plane lost power and that Simpson tried to make an emergency landing on the street. The wing of the plane clipped a telephone pole, then flipped and crashed onto its side. No one else was injured.